His Highness the Crown Prince Sheikh Nawaf al-Ahmed al-Jaber al-Subah received at the Emiri Airport at noon today. His Excellency Nouri Abu Shamsin, President of the Libyan National General Consul, and his accompanying delegation, who will attend the 25th Arab League at the summit level, which is being hosted by the State of Kuwait. He was received by His Excellency the National Assembly Speaker Marzouk Ali Al-Ghanem, His Excellency Deputy Chief of the National Guard Sheikh Mishal al-Ahmed al-Jaber al-Subah, His Highness Sheikh Jabal al-Mubarak al-Hamad al-Subah, the Prime Minister, His Excellency the Arab League Secretary General Dr. Nabil al-Arabi, His Excellency the First Deputy Premier and Minister of Foreign Affairs Sheikh Subah al-Khalid al-Hamad al-Subah, Deputy Minister of the Emiri Diwan Affairs Sheikh Ali Jarrah al-Subah, the Cabinet Members, Senior Army, Police and National Guard Officers.